to the Ranger cleanup hitter. And Beltre drives a solid single to left. And the Rangers retake the lead 3-2. So Gray gives up a big base hit, a ringing single to left, and the Rangers lead 3-2.
You look at that swing of Beltre, a beautiful swing, but I can't believe that Hamilton was able to advance to third base so easily on that ball.